picking up a faint transmission. I think it's Admiral Kirk calling.
On screen.
Satellite reserve power. Now.
That only the extinct species, humpback whale, can give a proper response to the probe. Do you concur with this opinion?
Stabilize. Emergency reserve.
Starfleet Command, do you read?
Go ahead. I'm hearing you, Starfleet Command.
Read me. We're going to attempt time travel. We are computing our trajectory at this time.
Get him back! Get him back!
To engage computer, Admiral.
What's our target in time?
Late 20th century.
Can you be more specific?
Not with this equipment. I've had to program some of the variables from memory.
What are some of the variables?
Availability of fuel components, mass of the vessel through a time continuum, and probable location of humpback whales, in this case, the Pacific Basin.
You programmed all that from memory?
I have.
Angels and ministers of grace defend us.
Hamlet, Act 1, Scene 4.
Nothing about your memory, Spock. Engage computers. Prepare for warp speed.
Shields, Mr. Chekov.
Shields, aye.
May fortune favor the foolish.
Warp speed, Mr. Sulu.
Breakaway speed.